I know I gave it months ago. I know you're trying to forget. I know I gave it, 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 gave it.
I love you so much, babe. I love you so much. Yeah. I love when you laugh. When you laugh because you want to shoot me. What's up, Beecher fam? Welcome back to another video. My name is Ray.
And my name is Sasha.
And you're watching Beecher Dynasty. Okay, so Demi Lovato just released a new video. It's called I Love Me. And I can't think of a better title for a song for her right now. For any of us right now. I need to love me some more me. Do you need to love you some more you?
Nah, I love myself a lot. But shout out to Rajay Hudson for recommending this video. Hey girl, hey!
How do you know that's a girl?
Hey!
How do you know that's a girl?
I'm retracting that and I'm just saying hey.
Alright, Demi Lovato, I love me.
Can I just say I love Demi? Let me just throw that out there.
Yeah, Demi's dope. We like Demi.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Put that thing up. Hold on.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like a beat about to drop real soon.
Yeah, that sound like that beat. Sound like a slap. Stop, stop. I'm a black belt when it comes to beating up on myself, and I'm an expert when it comes to loving someone else. That's deep. That's so dope. I can't read into the lyrics too much, but that's so dope. Like, me personally, I'm my worst critic. You really can't truly love anyone else until you love yourself. And if you are trying to love someone else before you love yourself, you're doing yourself a disservice because they're not getting the best part of you that they could possibly get. Get rid of this. It's getting at y'all, boy. By the way, I like the scene from before when she was like in her zen mode, out of body experience, watching herself beating up on herself. That's a great place to be mentally when you can reflect on the things that you used to do and how you can move forward away from those negative things. That was a dope scene. Demi's a little gangster, yo. Sorry, but I love this video a lot. I like what she's saying. Sometimes you forget how far we've come and how much we've done and where we've been and we beat up on ourselves. Maybe you have a weight loss journey that's not working out. Maybe, you know, but you're not, as long as you're not dead, there's always a chance
to do what?
To fix the situation.
I feel like you're talking to me.
To there's always an opportunity to fix it. Anyway. Maybe you're not as fit as you used to be. Maybe you don't have the biceps that you used to have. You know what I'm saying? But that doesn't mean you can't go to the gym and sort that out. You feel
is
me?
Is you advertising or not?
All right.
With it.
I missed it. Let's go back. Hey, good ear, babe. That's impossible.
No, her voice. I love soprano singers. Like, I don't know. Like, you know, you have tenor sounds awesome, alto sounds awesome, but when you got that ability to hit that note.
People take sopranos for granted.
Oh my God.
I.e. me.
It does a lot to your voice. Trust me, it's hard.
I just completely skipped over that high note.
A lot of people got damaged vocals right now because of that high note. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And I love the fact that she says, I'm wondering when loving me is going to be enough. Like, why can't I just be happy with just loving me? Why I got to love somebody else? You know what I'm saying? Like, I always find myself trying to have a ride or die. I don't need all that. When am I going to just be enough for me? Like, it's deep. It's real deep.
That's dope.
I love Demi, dog. Like, she be having them songs that you just be listening to. You be like, girl, yes. You know?
Half my playlist, before we left, half my playlist was Demi. Demi and, what's the other girl name?
What, Ari?
No, nah, man, not Ari. Love Ari, but...
Ow, why are you pinching me?
I'm trying to remember the name of the girl. Her name Ray? Is... What is she? She's Taylor Swift. Taylor Swift.
Get off me.
I'm trying to remember the name. I'm trying to remember the name of the girl, babe.
Stop.
I can't remember the name
Don't
of the girl.
Touch me.
Come on. Come on. Come on back so we can finish this video.
Oh my God, y'all. He get on my freaking nerve.
Don't subscribe. Don't thumbs up the
don't
video.
Don't thumbs up the video. Don't subscribe. Don't share our content.
And
don't.
Definitely don't look at the reactions
don't
playlist that
watch
we created.
The next video.
Don't look at the reactions playlist.
Just act like we ain't here.
Right. Don't just delete your whole YouTube subscription channel.
Y'all don't listen to this.
Anyway. Uninstall the YouTube app.
We love y'all and we will see you in the next video for those of you who are going to disobey all those rules. Bye!